Police say the suspect is from the Jacksonville area, but had been living locally for a job, living either in his car or a local motel. Police say at night, this suspect was very busy breaking into cars.
This is the damage that one person can do.
Investigators say good detective work and home surveillance video helped them identify the accused thief in the night, 37-year-old Jeremy McDade. He would allegedly drive to Ormond Beach area subdivisions, then walk or skateboard along streets, trying door handles. And yes, there were plenty of unlocked vehicles. Police say the suspect made off with thousands and thousands of dollars worth of valuables.
He's crime of opportunity, checking entire neighborhoods. For unlocked cars and taking what was he could grab and move out of there.
Wallets stuffed with credit cards, gift cards, expensive sunglasses, tools, fishing gear, computers, weapons, including 7 guns and more. Police say they found stolen property in the suspect's car and in his motel room, and that when confronted with that and the surveillance, he confessed, allegedly trading for drugs.
Well, he told us that he's been addicted to fentanyl for the last 10 years.
The sheer volume here, say police, should be a wake-up call for all. Don't keep valuables in vehicles and lock up. Remember, investigators say, all this was the work of one man.
Imagine what multiple individuals working by themselves and or the groups that work that target this, unlock vehicles at night, can do.
Police have identified just a few of the rightful owners of all of this. They're hoping now others will come forward. In Ormond Beach, Volusia County, Claire Matz, West 2 News.